I'm a mechanical engineer. And I stumbled onto a project by Adrian Boyer from Bath University, the RepRap project. With a few guys, we redesigned the machine, and that became the first Ultimaker. What we did was we also published the files and made them open source again, because that's where we came from. I think what we are trying to do is to see whether we can make a viable model in the real world of open source hardware. And I think we already have demonstrated it, that it is really feasible. I have so much added value from the outside world by sharing. So the development of our product is going much faster. Without our community, the Ultimaker wouldn't have been at a quality level that it is right now.